10 years has passed. It's used to Rage 2 on Game Gear when I was like 11 or 12. And I didn't have I got it for Christmas, Streets of Rage 2 and the Game Gear, but I didn't get a charger. And I literally could not complete the game until I got a charger because the matches didn't last long enough. You're not supposed to beat me up. I think so. I just got a trophy, did you? It's harder for me because I've got them and you attacking me. I'm gonna lose a life if you keep beating me up. I've got another one. I got two trophies. Did you just die? Did you even look at options or what difficulty we played on? Ah, oh, okay. Just seems a bit easy at the minute. Well, of course, yeah. What's that extra life in 5,000? 5,000 points. Oh, I got another one. 3 trophies each now. Oh. What was that? When you have someone that just takes all the food and then the other person dies. That's it, that's the end of the game. It's only short. I read actually it is quite short, but. Fucking load of Orange Cassidy's off ADW. That's it. Oh, I'm really dead. I died. Get that apple up there. I'm not moving forward because it'll go off the screen. That's it. That's all they do. Don't you want that crowbar? Let's go forward. That's it. It's fun.
Oh shit.
You take the turkey. No, I need the turkey. I like this. Proper nostalgia. Get that apple. There you go. It's for you. Don't get turkey yet. What have you done? You made her angry. Oh! Jesus. Stop beating me up! You're gonna have to deal with it now, because I've got no more lives, and you've just came my last health. I'll deal with all these Orange Cassidy's. I'm gonna die. That's it. Mr. Ryu. You hit wrong game. Well, it's first goal. And I got like no health bonuses because he's got that. Well, let me have Axel then. Yeah, she's your type. We need to go to the Grandmaster in Chinatown. I like that, the police come out of it all flashes. You seriously need to stop hitting me. I've not hit you once since we started. You need to learn to not attack me. Oh, I've got two lives again now. Oh, that's good to know. Yeah, but I had zero. It might just take you back to two at the end of the level. No, I didn't. Oh, I would say I hate you, I'd say I'd give you a little love tap. It's an arcade machine. Money.
Yeah.
No. I got another trophy. Shield guys come in. It's good behind him. Yeah, I can't have hit you before because I've just got a trophy saying oops. So I imagine that's for hitting you. You probably got that like 2 seconds into first level. I just got it. I knew I didn't hit you before. I hit you now. It looks nice, eh? It looks good. Stop throwing shit at me. There's another one for you. Yeah, you didn't need an apple. I'm looking about. I'm getting confused because you were Axel before. Oh shit! You walked into it. How are you doing the move? And you decided to just walk in front of me. If you notice, this is why I'm staying top or bottom, and if we're higher or lower than the other one, we can't hit each other. What are you doing? We're supposed to beat him up, you're not supposed to have private time with him. They offered us some money, and then they said no, and then we jumped out of window, and now we're in water. And now we're probably going to be on a bridge, I'm guessing. Oh no, we're on a cargo ship. Orange Cassidy's back. See the big warning labels. What do they do? They even attack you then with the hands in the pockets? So they just stand there.
Yeah.
How do they kick you? Didn't breathe fire before, did they?
No.
a long time since I've played a Street Rage. Yeah, I think we have one of them. You can take that apple. Imagine we're gonna do multiple playthroughs. Oh yeah, Orange Cassidy killed me. How come he made us change characters at end of level 1 but not end of level 2? Six combo, then she whipped me. There's an apple over here. To me, like I said, if you stay top and I stay bottom or vice versa, we can't hit each other. We only have to be on slightly higher level. You just walk into me. Well, we've got a lot of C's. Blaze and Axel are both originals, aren't they?
That's yeah,
I think I saw a season pass for it, so there probably is. Liz is not that fast on this. What happens if we fall in there? Do you just die?
Yeah.
Oh, did you try?
I didn't try.
Alright. That's got a trophy. Wrecking trophies, huh? Oops. I died. Or fell in or whatever. Knock them in though. Okay, I saved you. I ain't got much more health than you have. Back to that one with the arcade machine by the looks of it, so I imagine it were an extra life. But you're so impatient. Why have you paused it? So after running off and leaving the extra lives, now you want to take a break. Watch out, he's got a knife. Life as well. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Watch out. I'm gonna stay away because you've still got another life. I am. She's nearly dead. That's it. We've all played, we've both played with all of them then, haven't we, after this one? No, he's not bad, who you've got is just a bit slow. Well, I was just about to say, he'd probably unlock him now. Adam. I told you he was slimy. Well, he was walking in acid. That's for you. I didn't mean throw it at me. I'm a window. Finish beating me up? Fucking hell! I get more attacked by you than by enemies. Wait for the acid to go. I made a mistake of walking straight into it. It's really slow getting out. said turkey. You fall asleep? Aren't you in the same house? Why don't you send her an email to tell her that you've sent her a message? Oh. This is what I'm saying, look, if I'm up here, you don't need to come up here and attack me, you can stay on your bit. Look, you've done it again. Just stay at one level. You don't have to go up and down. They'll come to you. This is me, look. One level. This is you. Oh, what are you doing? Yeah, I think you're room free. You don't even need health, you've got full. On which one? To me, but we did like half his health while we were doing that. Let me get that off. Don't get that turkey yet, because we both on last life. I need the turkey. I'm dead. Get that turkey.